This mHelp clip has 6 steps. 1. Click the Start button. 2. Click Control Panel. A window will open. 3. Double-click Windows Sidebar Properties. 4. Uncheck the checkbox next to Start Sidebar when Windows starts. The sidebar will be disabled. 5. Click Apply. 6. Click OK. This concludes the mHelp clip.